Be Sky B's 22% stake in the ailing German pay TV group Kirsch has cost it dear, and it's decided it's had enough. The German group has big financial problems with huge debts, and Be Sky B has opted to walk away from the investment. That cost it nearly £1 billion, sending its losses spiraling to £1.25 billion. Although Kirsch was a rare opportunity to enter the German market, the biggest in Europe, the Sky board judged it too risky.
We've been very disappointed with our investment in Germany, and we've had less control in it than we would have hoped, and it certainly hasn't performed over the last couple of years.
Right, it's a big day today. You've all got new homes to go to.
Be Sky B still has an anti-competition inquiry hanging over it, and the Office of Fair Trading is investigating whether it's abusing its market position to the detriment of rivals ITV Digital and NTL.
There are some risks associated with this. Sky may have to give cable companies a better deal, but I think it's very unlikely that that there was a significant fine or any significant activity which would really hurt Sky's business model.
Two recently won contracts to provide breakfast programming for Channel 4 and 5 mean the satellite network has extended its footprint into the terrestrial market. But the group's been hit by the worldwide downturn in advertising, a knock-on from the global economic slowdown, and its ad revenue fell by 12%. Nonetheless, the company insists the cost of giving away its set-top boxes is beginning to pay off. It's making money on its day-to-day operations for the first time, and it's signed up more than 200,000 new subscribers in the last quarter, more than any of its rivals. Alex Crawford, Sky News.
Let's change the subject, shall we? Now, Sky News is about to launch a new look with new presenters and new programmes. Yes, from tomorrow morning, we're aiming to provide an even better 24-hour news service.
February 5th, 1989, the dawn of television's new age.
Good evening. You're watching the world news from Sky Television News on the hour, every hour.
This is history.
We've now produced more than 146,000 hours of news since I first started work in this newsroom almost 17 years ago.
The main stories from Sky News this hour. Reports from China say Zhao Zhang and other reformers are in custody and hardliners have won control.
Retaliation is expected.
Well, floral prints were in vogue in those days, you know. When we did the launch day photo calls, no doubt some people thought it would never last.
But now, we're moving out of here to bring you an even better new service. After all those years of award-winning coverage.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're leaving Downing Street for the last time.
That I did not have sexual relations as I understood this term to be defined.
Gentlemen, we got him.
These are the boards that have been set up here at Phuket City Hall appealing for information.
We were the first in the business in the UK, and we think we've maintained a reputation as the best in the business for breaking news and for hard rolling journalism. We're taking the next step up to what we believe is a higher level. We're moving into a brand new production centre which will give us all sorts of extra facilities. We're producing a whole new programme schedule. The emphasis will still always be on breaking news, and we're introducing a lot of new presenters as well.
Oh, for me, I'm just tremendously complimented to be joining such a setup. People know what Sky News does. People know what Sky News is famous for. Hopefully people know what I do and what I can bring to the programme. And if we can put all that together and get it right and give people an alternative first thing in the morning, and all this fantastic technology does what it's supposed to do, hopefully we will have a winning formula.
Now, a lot has changed in television news since 1989, and obviously we've been at the forefront of that. Look, we're trying to keep this under wraps, but I can tell you that the best news channel in the business is about to get even better.
That's all happening from tomorrow morning on Sky News Sunrise with Lorna Dunkley and Eamon Holmes. Don't forget to tune in and do contact us with your views. Don't forget, news@sky.com is our address.